Oh, what those gifted hands could do when guided by his creative eye. Yet Madlas thought they'd seen him through and cursed his hands as they passed by. Sad fool to heed their empty twaddle. Your wounded soul recoiled in shame, the ear that by the tons was addled, you cut off in fury to save your name? Your lonely dreams of recognition from those who'd see talent with open eyes, you pinned your knights away in perdition for a world which only criticized. And what if your paintings went unsold? Perhaps the buyers were fools or blind. Your half-lived life was sad and cold. Yet the stars which lit that life were kind. Why seek out fickle approbation? Why those nights in tears and screams? Your work was mired in sad frustration. But oh, how brightly shone your dreams. You feared your daffodils would wither. You kept them in a darkened room. Paintings, unlike people, do not dither. Your flowers are in eternal bloom.